All right, man. Today we should be on the gaming channel. Today's YouTube video, we are going to be talking about the homie Side Logic on TikTok, man. Probably the worst TikTok account out there. By the way, it's like 7 a.m., bro. I'm waking up early to make these videos. I'm getting on the YouTube grind. Hey, but look, we got our Christmas blanket. We're in the like it's cold, so I got a Christmas blanket on. I got a hoodie on. We just chilling. If I keep looking over here, I'm looking at myself. But what's good, guys? Morning. Make sure to subscribe to the Twitch. You know what I'm saying? We're on there every day grinding. If you're not, I don't know what you're doing. Let's get into talking about this guy's. I hope you guys all know who this guy is. A little backstory. I found. Bro, I don't even know what to say. I found he has over. He has almost 2 million followers. Pretty much 2 mil on TikTok. And all of his clips are the same, bro. They're all the same. They're all of him going into customs, probably taking hours to hit a trick shot, but they're all set up like his homie. I'm not saying they're not like hard, like low key, it's still hard to hit these trick shots, but they're set up and he doesn't even mention that. He acts like he's act side lock it, side lo yo, side log it. Side logic acts like he's actually hitting these trick shots when he's not. He sets them up, and apparently, some people think he's not even hitting them. I think he hits them. But they're all in customs, and he acts like they're in actual games, which they're not at all. By the way, on Twitch, he gets like three. He gets like I'm pretty sure he gets like 1,000 viewers too. I don't get it, man. Apparently nowadays, if you go on TikTok, fake a bunch of trick shots, you'll become famous, and you can just get viewers. I don't know. It's insane to me. His clips are edited very, very, very well. But the fact that he like blatantly like doesn't admit to he pretty much fakes trick shots. And he has 2 million followers, and he has a ton of followers on Twitch. I'm like, that's kind of crazy to me that he doesn't get more hate. He does get clowned on, don't get me wrong. He does get clowned on. Oh, wait for the head, wait for the hands, wait for the hands. Oh my God, bro, no, look, do you guys see this trick shot he's hitting? Do y'all see, bro, if you hit this in Warzone, what are you doing, bro? I'm freaking out. Man goes off the roof. Apparently has a UAV or something. I have no idea. Yo, sits on the back of the thing. 360s. Does the hand emote. And no scopes this guy. Ain't no shot, bro. Here's a little motorcycle trick shot. Just apparently this dude hits the. This is what I'm saying. Everyone knows they're fake because. I think the first one he posted, people maybe believed a little bit, but then once he posted another one, people are like, no shot. He posts these like every week, bro. Like one a week. Oh, out of the heli? Just a heli rolling up? Oh, same thing. Oh. Wow. Wow. Very nasty. But yeah, but I mean, apparently, if you want to go TikTok famous, you want to go Twitch famous. If you fake a bunch of custom clips, it might work. Cause he still says he wants to join FaZe. By the way, I was in his Twitch chat one time, and I think I don't know. I don't even know who said it in the chat. I was just watching him, and that was the only time I ever went in there. And someone asked him about FaZe or something, and he was like, "Yeah, man, FaZe should sign me." Like he was serious. He was like. He's like, I hope to join FaZe one day. I don't see how FaZe could pick you up when you're faking trick shots. I don't see how. The fact that the reason he's famous is just from faking Warzone custom clips, bro. They are nasty. Like, yo, what is this? Where is this man shooting, bro? What? That man is still standing there? Yo, hold up. Wait. Okay, wait, he stunned him. Okay, I see. Okay, my bad. My bad. He hit him with a stun. Throwing knife. Hits him with another stun. I think the stun... But what... Okay. I know you're stunned, but when you're stunned, you know you do that little, like, moving thing where you, like, run barely? Why was that guy just standing in place? Like, you do that little run... You know when you're stunned, you try to, like, run away? Like, I feel like if that guy would have got stunned, he would have turned around and tried to run, and he probably would have died. But he went like this. He acted like a soldier. And then he gonna shoot him through the wall, bro. Bro, if he really hits some of these clips, like, these are nasty. I'm not even in customs, it's pretty sick, you know what I'm saying? But his edits are so good. His setup looks so clean. Like, I love y'all. We'll be back grinding the YouTube every single day. I'm trying to make a video for my main channel soon, but everyone have a good day. Let me know what you think about SideLogic. If you guys want me to rack at any other gaming news, let me know. This is what this channel is for. It's all gaming stuff. Peace out, boys. Vac is out.